Hello, I'm Henry Ross with Plasticade. As a manufacturer of high-quality plastic Type 1 and Type 2 barricades, we're often asked to explain the meaning of the pre-striped markings on barricades. The manual and uniform traffic control devices requires that barricades have alternating orange and white retroreflective stripes sloping 45 degrees down towards the direction the traffic is expected to pass. This particular barricade would be placed on the left-hand side of the roadway, and traffic would be expected to pass to this side. This barricade would be placed to the right, the downward stripes are to the left, traffic would be expected to pass to the left-hand side. We call this a left barricade because it's placed on the left, a right barricade because it's placed on the right-hand side of the road. Each of the barricades has sheeting that allows the barricades to be reversible. Be sure that your barricades meet the requirements and increase your visibility with Plasticade.